morning everyone. My name is Vaibhav Sudhan Deshmukh. I am studying in class 5th B. First, I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on 26 January 1950 in every year. Republic Day is a national holiday in India. On this day, the Constitution of India came into effect in 1950. The Constitution of India, Supreme Law of India. India became a secular and democratic country on this day. It took 2 years, 11 months and 18 days to draft the Constitution of India. The prime and formal celebration of Republic Day of India happens on the Rajpath in New Delhi. School and colleges are also celebrate Republic Day. The national flag and singing the national anthem. Republic Day of spreads the message of equality and unity, brotherhood and interagility. Thank you.